Hello everybody, welcome back to another one of my weekend vlogs. Currently standing in my closet in my master bedroom. I just went through and like organized. I put my clothes in rainbow order. I usually don't do that. I usually categorize them by a type of clothes. But this brings me so much satisfaction. No, this is what the closet is looking like. The floor is cleaned off. Everything has its place. I want to get a closet system in here, but I'm just working with what we have for now. This is stuff that was in the closet that needs to be put away. But where I forgot to go get something to eat. It's the weekend and my parents are here again. Tomorrow we're going to a 50s murder mystery Halloween party. And Sunday we'll be doing some trick-or-treating. Monday I have to go back to work. Boo. But yeah, that's what we're getting into today. Mom, ta-da! Well, like I told y'all, my parents are back. They might as well move in at this point. There's my mother.
You and this vlogging.
This is a vlog.
Video vlog. Hi, we're back. We're moving in.
Oh God, no. We brought my parents to Max Speedway in Charlotte.
Jason don't want to see what he's working with. They get a picture of my food.
That's the water.
Mom, start recording.
That boy bad.
Go
breeze!
I'm saying
he's bad.
He's bad.
No, stop.
He's not
bad. He has bad behavior.
Who are you paying now?
Shia. With temper, just like Shia.
Hey y'all, made it back home. From Max Speed Shop. The kids are watching Hocus Pocus. I'm popping some popcorn. Probably burning some popcorn. That smells a little burnt. I'm making what I'm calling creepy crawly popcorn. Marshmallows, butter. I got some Reese's Pieces and some gummy worms. All right, y'all. So there's that part. Some creepy crawly. Hey, y'all gonna eat this popcorn, you gotta sit over here on this part. This is yours, Pearson. All right, there you go.
You didn't.
Creepy crawly popcorn made with worms, spider webs, and frog guts. Here's the bowl side. It got marshmallows on it.
Oh, yeah.
Marshmallows, Reese's Pieces. Y'all look, Andre here. Say hi to my vlog. He here, but he not. All right, scoot over, Harper. So that way, Jaden can be in front of the TV, too.
Stop, Mom. Give me that thought right there, Harper.
My lips.
L-I-S-E-N-S-E.
Y'all, it's Friday night. We all sitting up here looking crazy. Mainly asleep. We watch Hocus Pocus. I'm about to go upstairs to go to bed. EJ can see our guests out, right? But yo, it's a miracle. My mom is still up. But that's it for today's portion of the vlog, y'all.
Riley.
Right, I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'm gonna get up, work out, and I gotta clean upstairs. And then we're gonna go to the party. Ooh, and probably go to Value City Furniture too. But we could probably, we could also do that on Sunday. But yeah, I'm about to go to bed, y'all. See y'all tomorrow. Maybe in the morning, maybe in the afternoon, but tomorrow, nonetheless. Wanted to lay in bed, but my stomach started growling and I'm hungry, so I'm eating leftovers from last night for breakfast. I've also been up researching fashion for this 1959 cookout party that we're going to today. So I'm trying to see if I have something in my closet.
This is
very last minute. I watched this video to get makeup inspiration, so I have my makeup look. Now I just need to see if I have something in my closet. Here I am, I just finished my workout. It was a bicep and back strength workout. But this is progress on what my body's looking like. Still working on getting this fluffy stuff together. I need something to tighten up these muscles here. But the rest of my body is looking how I want it to look. No BBL over here, baby. Yeah, so now I'm going to take a shower, listen to my audiobook, and then see what happens today. I have no idea what's gonna happen. I'll probably just keep on cleaning. Harper and my parents are at breakfast right now. So yeah, I didn't want to go, I already ate.
All right, y'all, we're out and about. We are currently in TJ Maxx looking for pillows. It's a little busy out here. Actually a lot busy.
Are you on your way? Are you coming soon to me?
So this is peak adulting right here. Shopping for pillows. What pillows will we go with? Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, these are the pillows we went with.
This is a cake.
Y'all, we just left out of Target. I was recording, but I had to stop because I started feeling lightheaded. I don't know. I ate this morning. You just said I need to stop working out. It's going to my head. And then I started talking, and then I forgot what I was saying. And I was like, what? What did I say? I was tripping. Now we're going to Gabe's.
Waiting on your mama now.
To look at some rugs. I'm about to call my parents. They're supposed to. Hey, y'all. We're in Gabe's. Hey, our rug.
Where?
Get another one. But we don't know what couch we're going to get.
Don't matter. Do like your mama does. She returned plenty of rugs. Yeah, it's the same one. Same size, too.
Mm-hmm.
Greensboro for the mom.
Let me not put my hands right there. And the rest of these are outside, bro. All right, we made it to the flea market. It's out here every weekend. Got Harper girl. She didn't want to put her jacket on. With my parents. Hola, ¿cómo está? They might as well move to Charlotte at this point. EJ stopped at this vendor that had funnel cakes, and they gave us a whole free sample of the apple pie funnel cake that they had. And they gave Harper some free vanilla ice cream. EJ got a big old funnel cake back there. Y'all, I was so into eating, I didn't even pull my camera out. Going downstairs. Harper wants to open another present. Her birthday party was a week ago, but she got so many presents that we've been allowing her to open one a day. With some chicken thighs. Chicken noodle flavor mix. This is for lunch next week. All right.
What?
I don't know if I'm gonna come in. I don't know what it's like.
I also called your toes. Was that it?
I don't know.
10:45.
Did y'all see my freak out moment just now? It was this poking my foot.
Yeah, you don't need.
All right, now that y'all see me freak out, food prep, and just overall lose my mind, I am going to put away, no, those seasonings are gonna stay out. So I'm just gonna clean up a little bit, then I'm gonna go upstairs so I can start getting ready for the party, cause I'm not gonna be the reason we're late. All right, y'all, my makeup is done. My hair is done. I'm actually partially dressed. I just need to put on my shirt, but we learned that the party got pushed back an hour. So I'm ready early, which is a good thing. The party is starting at 7 now instead of 6. I got this makeup look from a YouTube video that popped up on a Google search. I will put the video in the description box. I got the makeup look, the eye look from there, and the hairstyle. This gives me very like Dorothy Dandridge, very you know, lady day, you know, on a chill Saturday, you know, going to a cookout. So here we go. But I'm feeling this look, okay? All right. I'll check back in with y'all later. Yeah. My mom was like, can you do my makeup?
You her first little makeup. Look in my eyes. Can you
find a lie? Do you feel a lie? It done it?
Mm-hmm.
It did it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
They're magnetic.
All right, this is my mom's 1950s makeup. I'm done. I'm done. I was listening to a book. I'm hungry. I'm about to go get me some food before we go to this porch. All right, we're finally in the car. We're late, thanks to my mother. DJ is giving Grease Alpha Phi Alpha Man. I'm giving Housewife.
I'm giving, you know, that was my favorite movie, School Days.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Even though that was,
that was
like,
in the 80s.
Yeah. Yeah. Mommy got scared.
I thought she was gonna jump up.
This. Come in and rest your bones.
Yeah,
it's
loaded.
What it is, yo? Oh, what's up? So we have left the party. Crowded. It was a lot of people in there, y'all. So we are about to go home. But before we go home, we're stopping by Food Lion to get a little drinky. Good morning, it's Sunday. We're going to church, heading to Greensboro. Yes. My dad's coming with us. My mom's going to church in Charlotte. Hey, beauties. I'm home from church. I fell asleep in the car. Currently eating some chili with vegan cheese. Y'all haven't seen her today. She went to church with my mom. Harper, say hi to the people. Oh, we're taking a quick trip to Value City Furniture to look at some sectionals. Brought my dad with us because he's a veteran. So see what deals we can see. What we can make shake. Looking for a sectional for the den. And then we are going to come back home and I'm going to get Harper ready to go trick-or-treating. So we both know it's wrong. Can't keep this for long. Now it's going on. Put it in the song. And it only came in this color or navy blue?
Let me get it right.
It's too soft. Oh, I don't think we looked at this one. Oh yeah, it's firm but not.
I know this one is it.
And I like the pillows. Do they have the double sided? Well, you can flip it over.
Oh, the pillows actually come off.
Mm-hmm. This one is. I like this one because it's all one cushion.
You like that?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I mean, that might be a good thing. You don't lose nothing that day.
Right.
Are you on your way? Are you coming soon to me? I'm getting impatient. Look at what you do to me. I'm sick and safe, so you're my favorite mistake. That's why we gotta keep it on the low. Got it on, but she don't need to know. What's going on, it won't be on for long, long. Look in my eyes, can you find the lies? Can you feel the light? Look in my eyes, you
my
holy mind. Yeah, I like the... I'm looking at it like the wood, you said?
Yeah,
and this is longer.
Yeah, I like the wood. And this one looks a little more modern. Like I said, that one with all of the stuff around it, it is a little...
Let me bring the fabric over for you.
That's not even really gray. That's more like a...
like a heather.
Yeah.
So which one do we need? This is the right way now.
No, this isn't the right way. We need...
left.
We need it to be this one.
Yeah.
Huh. Alright, I'm surprised nobody tried to talk to her. Let me go get my boy Miguel.
Right, let me see.
We're grandparents.
I'm trying to show the video of your outfit.
Nah.
Princess Tiana.
If you're up in Virginia, I will take you to a trunk or treat.
Turn around.
Okay. You get a lot of candy at the trunk or treat.
Alright, mommy and daddy are ready.
That's not your butt, that's just a dress.
Alright. Alright, go ahead. I thought you wanted to do a video.
That's all you're gonna do?
Abracadabra.
All right, y'all, we finished trick-or-treating. We came over to Aaron's neighborhood. Harper gave me her haul because it's heavy. Drinking some tea. But yeah, we're about to go back to Aaron's house. They're watching a movie outside and eating chili. Oh, my camera's blurry. You want some chili? Alright.
Yeah. I feel like, I really don't mind. I feel like she's the whole
house. Who's Harper? Oh.
The opportunity
of a lifetime.
It's Princess Tiana. All your red lipstick is gone.
I am Elsa. 39. Let's go. I'm pretending.
Alright, y'all. We are back from trick-or-treating. This is Harper's haul. All right.
I'll take your shoes off.
Ow. Are you on your way? Are you coming soon to me? I'm getting impatient. Look at what you do to me. I'll sit and say, so you're my favorite mistake.
Right, y'all, that is it for this weekend vlog. Lots of fun today. Not too much happened, but it was a good weekend all in all. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will be sure to see you in the next one. Bye.
So we both know it's wrong.